Rögles nya forward Robert Lantosi har anlänt till Ängelholm och genomförde sin första isträning med sitt nya lag i onsdags. Slovaken återvänder till Sverige där han representerat en rad klubbar tidigare i karriären och lite svenska finns fortfarande kvar i 25-åringen.
Ja, men jag kom till Sverige när jag var 16, började spela i Västerås i 18. Sen spelade jag i Västerås i 3,5 år. Sen flyttade jag till Vita Hästen, spelade där några matcher. Sen blev utlånad, var lite överallt i Sverige. Sen det var 5 år i Sverige, sen åkte jag hem. Men det är kul att vara här tillbaka efter flera år.
We'll do it in English for the rest of the interview now, for your sake. Okay. Why did you choose to move to Sweden when you were 16?
Well, I saw a good opportunity to get better as a hockey player and in person. Obviously, first and foremost, I had to learn how to cook for myself. Couldn't do anything, couldn't speak, so it was a good learning experience. Learned some Swedish, English, that helped me along. Learned some new stuff, obviously, hockey-wise. It was a great experience for me and made me a better person, I feel like.
And a few years later, after some years in Slovakia again, you went over to North America. What was that like?
It was great. That was a great opportunity for me. Like, played in Slovakia for 2 years, didn't think I can make any step further. Then got this opportunity and I was just so happy about it. Obviously learned some good hockey there and met good people. So I'm happy that I experienced that.
You played for Providence Bruins and then you signed an NHL contract with the Boston.
Yeah.
What learning experience do you take from that going into your first SHL season?
Well, it was a great experience to be around those guys like Marchand, Bergeron, Zdeno Chara, and all those guys who've been around in the leagues for so long. Try to watch them, what they do, how they are as a person in the locker room, what they do in the gym. So it's a great learning experience, and I'm happy that I could be part of it for a little while. And like I said, happy to be here and happy to start a new journey with this team.
And this spring you had a very strong World Championship. What do you take from that going into the season?
Well, obviously we're a young team in the World Championship. Like I said, that was, a great experience. I played with good guys like Pete Zalarik and Hrivik, which were, the best in the league last year. I learned a lot from them. Try to fit in with them, and in the end of the day, we were a pretty good line, and that helped me grow as a hockey player too.
And what do you expect going into the season? What are your goals, and what do you want to achieve?
Well, I want to achieve gold. You know, we play this to win with the team. So I'm happy, like I said, to be part of the team. Happy to start from the small details and just get it going.
What did you know about Rögle before you came here?
Well, I didn't know it, like much, if I'm being honest. I only talked to Chris. I saw how they played last year because I was following our two guys from Slovakia. I liked the game style, playing style. Then I got in contact with Chris, which was awesome. He really wanted me here and I was excited to go here and come here to Sweden in different position like I went away from Sweden.
Thank you and welcome once again.
Thank you very much, I appreciate it.